win, though. Picked up the secondary assist on Utah's goal at 4:17. Trying to clear, kept in by Kubiak. Randolph has it, got it in front. McKinnon shot, score! Randall sets up McKinnon, and McKinnon ripped it off the far post glove side of Joe Ruppel. And the Railers have tied the score at one.